Hello, I'm Common Center UK with the review here. Today we're looking at the Kinrider Wizard, Kinrider Beast driver from the show. This is the driver, main driver belt for Kinrider Beast. You can call him the second or third ride in the show, depending on how you count the White Wizard. So, let's have a quick look at the box. So, on the front here, you can see it has the bits of the belt. And Kinrider Beast there. And the top has bits of the Chimera forms, the forms that make it up. And back tells you all that good stuff and how it works and interacts. On the side, you've got the bits of Beast with the driver, and again on the other side, you've got bits of Kinrider Beast with some of his other forms. That bottom, same sort of picture as we've seen before. General information. There. Now this comes with three rings. First being the main one used to transform into Kinrider Beast, the lion form, and then used for other attacks and stuff like that. They use the same sort of system as the other rings to put on your hand, so you will have to change it if you've got two big hands. But they are different coloured, but basically the same. So we've also got the chameleon ring, that form, and in the set you also get the falcon ring. That's the side. We'll have a look at the belt itself. Of course, in the set you also get the standard sort of belt clips and piece which covers them, gap up as well. So, in the front, very shiny. It sort of looks like a gate or like a medieval helmet, sort of containing the beast inside, if you will. On the back, it has the motif, like the dragon motif on the main driver, but in the form the beast used, as you'll see in the show. On the side, it has these auger where the rings will be inserted to activate the sound effects. So, look at the top as well, and it's a nice bit of detail in there. There's very, very good detail on the outside, but there's more detail inside, which we'll see in a minute. So, first, we'll turn it on, the switch is at the bottom underneath, and we'll turn it on and get the confirmation sound. Next, you need to take your main ring to activate the belt. And now, it's in its main form, the line form. So using loads of chrome detail inside. Got the main lion face here, just light up in the middle, depending on the form you use, and on the side it has the Taurus or buffalo, I'm gonna call it, the chameleon, the dolphin, and falcon. So next we'll do the attack. So again, take the main ring, put it in the same side you used to transform. And they go in the other side to what you use to transform. Then if you take the manual again, you get something different if you use it on the kickstart side. And Next, we'll take the communion room. And this side. Close it up. That's end. Move that to side
yep. And then
we'll hold on to the rings because you can use the rings in the wizard drawer. So as far as I know, it doesn't matter which side you use this on, so we'll just go and show it off. We get the generic bass noise, and then you'll get the noise of the animal we're using. So. Just to show the difference there, and then you can also, if you take the sword gun, so you'll get the generic bass noise, but then you'll also get a lot of about slightly different attack for the animal to use.
Oh, that's quite cool. Attack there. Obviously, you can't really use the normal wings in the beast driver because the slot is a certain size, only certain side takes a certain type of ring. So there you go. But I'd say it's worth it. It's a really nice design belt, a lot of the details on the inside. Look for the best price. Obviously, because you can't have as many rings as the main one, you probably don't want to pay an over inflated price. But I say it's good. I'm glad I got this, I've been waiting for ages because of customs. So there's more reviews coming up straight afterwards. So thank you, goodbye.